Look at that. Larry Miggins. His childhood friend, Vin Scully, called half of Miggins' home runs. After Larry's baseball career, Miggins attended University of St. Thomas. He later worked in the U.S. probation and parole office in Houston.